Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound.
Food delivery, these things automatically deliver food. We're at Berkeley. It's pretty awesome. This guy, he's winking at me.
Of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street light.
Looking for some of beat. And behind me is the cutest picture ever. Berkeley merchandise. So this is it. We're at Berkeley. We went to Stanford. Forgot to film it, but screw it. And the Discord bots are still there. I don't even know what's in this thing. It's an automatic food delivery bot or something. It's called the Kiwi bot.
They have sensors.
They do?
In the front, yeah.
Hey. I don't know, but things winking at me. I'm morally concerned. These things are adorable though. Whoever made this is a genius. Sketchy Oakland, my friends. Over there is the San Francisco skyline. It's windy, it's cold, water's kind of violent, not much else. Hello there. He's just standing there. Alright, well, have a good day, young sir. Thank you for letting me get you on tape. This is UFO activity, my friends. Around the sea yard, and we got a boat named Pegasus from Berkeley, California, which is where we are right now. I don't know what this would be called. I'm no boat expert. I guess this is kind of like a shipyard for sailboats and private boats. We're here for like a small festival. So, yeah. Quite interesting. This boat right here, the one Pegasus, is a sailboat, obviously. And, looks like it's getting a new paint job because it has a little paint bucket right there. I don't know crap about boats, but, yeah. This one is called, I don't even know what this one is called. We're just, you know, out and about and exploring, you know, in this kind of sketchy looking, boatyard. You know, I kind of find this kind of cool. You know, I've never really had the childhood of growing up, and you know, some kids grow up in this kind of environment. I think it's kind of a cool environment to grow up in. This one's also from Berkeley, California, which is not surprising, but it would be really cool to find a boat here that is from like out of state or out of country. I don't know what are the chances of finding one, but that'd be really cool. Look at this one. This one's kind of small. I don't know how to pronounce the name. It's like kind of Hawaiian one. This is from San Francisco, so that's just right across the bay. Boat construction. The adventure of a lifetime. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You know what? This is actually not that scary. It's actually not that bad. In case you can't see, we're underneath the boat. Sunlight's everywhere. You know, underneath the boat, I don't want to have this thing fall onto me, but yeah. The boat. It's not really much to see here. It's just a small little, this is, I don't know. You know, this place is called the Berkeley Marine Center, at least this little store is. Totally not a product placement for that store.
When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night. sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might meet you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed.
So with that, this video is pretty much complete. You know, leave a like, comment down below if you would like to see more videos like these, and yeah, you know, more videos, you know, exploring kind of places like this. Other than that, have a nice day. Thank you for watching this video. Leave a like and subscribe for more. I'm Killer Charlie Alpha 737, and I'll see you guys later.
It was forming, and the sign said the